Guys, welcome to the final part of the Kingdom Hearts 3 Let's Play. It's crazy, we're at the end. It's been 30 plus videos of me just doing this, of me just rambling, of me playing the game, but we are finally at the final bit. We are in this new world that we've been sent to because we made a portal from Master Xehanort himself. Kind of confusing, but yeah, and now we're here. We have to go find him. Let's do it, guys. The final bit of the Kingdom Hearts 3 Let's Play begins now. Let's go. But dude, look at this place, though. It's like an ocean, but like it's in the sky at the same time. It's crazy, man. And there are like towns, too, kind of.
It sure is awful quiet here.
Oh, I see him. He's right there. I see him. Again? Okay.
Hey! What?
And there, apparently. So by the way, I see like a book and like pop on that table.
What's going on?
Okay, that is creepy and terrifying. That is terrifying. I'm not gonna lie.
Are you serious?
Apparently. Dude, what the heck? But dude, the music though, like the OST. Sounds crazy.
Oh, I don't think they're the locals.
Ready?
Dude, hear the OST playing in the background. Like, sheesh. Okay, sorry. Yeah, let's go. But dude, hear the music, like, the music for this world sounds insane. And whoa, okay, I see him. Okay, let's take him out. Take down the one that has Saix's weird blue spiky thing. I never learned the name of it, so. I know it's powered by the moon, which is very, very little of right now, considering we're all the way out here in, like, a very bright area, but, you know. Oh, dude, no, not that. No, no.
It's over.
Where'd you go?
Got him.
And they're gone. Okay. I have no idea where they're at. You here? Hello? Oh, I see him. Dude, come on, get back here, man. Dude, come on. Oh, I see one.
Yeah.
do? Let me hit one of you guys, man. Right there. And where did you all go? Where did you all go? Let's go. And they are all down. Cause, yeah.
Of all the places to be sent.
Master Xehanort!
Behold, this town. Once a seat of power for all Keyblade wielders. It is the nexus from which all worlds spring.
Okay, so all worlds come from this world, then. So this is the original world, then?
Here I and my other selves can be one.
You can?
United in Scala et Caelum.
Scala et Caelum. By the way, so if you guys don't know, a long time ago, back when Kingdom Hearts 3 was still being made, Nomura secretly showcased a brand new world, never released to the public or ever shown off to the public, and from what they showed off in that trailer, that world was called Cable Town. What do we see up there in this world? A bunch of cables. This is Cable Town. This is the world that they shown off years ago, never shown off to the public. This is that same world, so it's like just renamed now as Scala et Caelum. Oh whoa. Oh, whoa. I don't know. Dude, what the heck?
Let's get him! Yeah!
And by the way, you see Xehanort's face in the neck of the goat armor, so... Yeah. Whoa! Hey, Xehanort, you're messing up a historic land site, a world site. A lot of history is in that world and you're destroying it, man. Future generations will want to go to this world to learn the history of how this world was the base for all worlds, and you're messing up the whole area. Come on, think about the kiddies. Think about the kids.
Xehanort!
Here, well, let's take him down, though.
You're just getting started.
Oh wait, if I actually die by this, wait. Okay, cool. I was about to say, if I actually die by this, that would not be funny. Wait, am I gonna? No, I'm not gonna die by this. No. Wait. Oh, I did not mean to do that, but you know what? It's all good. Let me see, can I? I'll use one. I mean, I have three, so it's all good.
Back off!
Watch!
It's over!
Watch! Watch!
Time to dodge. Get out of dodge. Get out of dodge right now. No, I'm not about that life. Okay, not too bad. Xehanort is really messing up this whole world. Again, it's a very historic land site in perfect condition, and he's messing up the whole place, so... Okay. In all seriousness, no. You know, hey. In the second phase of this fight, let's go. And is that what I think it is? That looks a lot like Daybreak Town. In fact, I think that is Daybreak Town. Skala and Kylum is built on top of Daybreak Town, literally? What does that mean? What the heck? What happens in Union Key? What happens that it leads to Skala and Kylum, to Daybreak Town literally being put upside down and a brand new world being built on top of it? Like, what? Man, like, that's crazy. That's crazy, man. But look at that. Like, yeah, like, it's all down there. Thank you. He's almost done, though. Oh, wait. Can I dodge? Can I dodge? Oh, yeah, I had that thing. Man, I completely forgot I had that. Okay. I completely forgot I had that. That's crazy. There we go. This phase of the fight is all done. Let's keep going. Yeah, I think it went back up top. I would like to explore more of down here to see how this all happened, what happened to Daybreak Town, but you know, right now we have a fight. Let's keep going. Oh, there he is. Whoa.
Come on.
Back
Oh, come on. Come on. I got it. Wait. No. I got it. I was about to say, I didn't mean to use that one either. I meant to use a normal Mega Potion. I messed up. Or I think I used Mega Potion.
Okay.
I'm not gonna lie, that was kind of close, and I used some stuff that I did not mean to use. But yeah. Uh-oh.
Ugh.
Okay, let's go. Okay, how did Donald and Goofy get up here? How did they get up here? It's kind of weird.
It's all over, Xehanort!
You thought you could contain me here? Knowing all that you do about connections? There is one sky, one destiny.
That's bad. Let's go. Let's take him down. This ends now. Hey, Goofy, get a hit in. Let's go. Oh, you missed? Come on. Goofy, I meant for you to get one hit in on Master Xehanort. On, like, the final bad guy in this game. Let's go.
What?
What?
Kingdom Hearts!
Okay. Took away my light, but I had to get it back. Let's go. And try not to get hit by these light beams. Ironic, because, you know, I use light a lot. And I don't have it. Again, come on. Let's go, back to the light. Take him down, let's go.
Oh,
Okay, we got one hit though. Goofy got one hit. Take you down right now. Let's go.
It ends here and now.
Uh-oh. The end? Is this the end of the game?
Sora! Sora!
Let's go. Not yet, man. My friends are my power. Let's go. Goofy, Donald, let's go. Let's take him down. And Master Xehanort is down. Let's go. That's it. He's finally done. He should be done. Yeah, I think that's about it. You know, for an old man, he's been doing this pretty well for a good while.
Why? How?
It's over now! You lost!
No, look. You are too late.
I am out. Uh-oh. It's going Nova.
Are we really?
What's gonna happen?
A purge. The world will be returned once it started.
So, how is there an echo if they're outside?
The world began in darkness, and from that darkness came light. From the light came the people, and the people had hearts. Evil burgeoned in those hearts, begetting more darkness. And the darkness spread across the world like a plague.
Jeez.
The light, the symbol of the world's hope, was devoured by shadow.
Man.
Leaving nothing but ruin and utter failure. But the first light, the light of Kingdom Hearts, it can give us a new start.
So that's why he did all this.
An empty world. Pure and
bright. He just wanted to fix the world.
It wasn't your decision to make.
Just restart it where it's just all light, because the world we're in right now, from what Xehanort is saying, is pretty messed up. It's full of darkness and whatnot.
Was it?
It's an unequal balance, and yeah. He basically just wants to like reset the whole world, or all the worlds.
Stand up and lead. Someone strong to stop the weak from polluting the world with their endless darkness. Someone to dictate their destiny.
If so, you're not that person, Xehanort.
Aw, oh, man. Hey, Psora, tell him.
A real leader knows that destiny is beyond his control, and accepts that.
You make me think of an old friend.
Look!
Oh.
Whoa. We broke the sky in Kingdom Hearts? Nah. I'm joking. Hey, Riku, Mickey, Lee, Shion, Roxas, Terra, Ventus, Aqua.
You made it!
Are you okay?
Yep.
Kingdom Hearts is closing on the other side. But we managed to follow our hearts to you.
Wait, but didn't you have to keep it closed or on the other side so it wouldn't cause trouble? I thought.
Master Xehanort.
There's more to light than meets the eye. As I told you.
What?
You sly fox.
And here it comes. I got leaked on this scene, so it's like... Yeah. Before I ever played this game for the first time, people had the game early.
I'll hand over the keyblade.
And this thing got leaked to me on Twitch. Because, yeah, it sucked. I got so ticked off.
But, for us, perhaps. But not for them.
Okay, being real, I'm just expecting one of them to be like, who the heck is he? So.
No. I can do this.
No, you pretty much can't. Like, I mean, for an old man, I'm surprised you're still standing. After the beating you got, like, jeesh.
Enough. Checkmate.
Dude. But it's crazy how Eric is, you know, is back. And he was just inside of Terra all along. It was hinted at in Birth by Sleep at the end. And it's confirmed, man. Ah, Sora's Piece 1.
I told you that you might be surprised.
Yeah, you got me.
Huh? Really?
What?
It's just, you never admit it when you lose.
That's because I never lose.
Oh, come on.
It's crazy, like, they were just friends once upon a time. It's like, yeah.
I try.
Maybe I won't go as far as you.
Huh?
When the world needs a defender, they'll pick you, Ericus.
Huh? You think?
But that doesn't mean that I can't be there for you.
Yeah, and I'll be there for you.
very well done.
Okay, so he just gives up. Wow, he's just giving the Keyblade over to Sora. Ah, the original trio, his apprentices, man.
Terra, Aqua, Ven. Forgive your foolish teacher.
Master.
Then, I put you through such a harrowing experience.
Man. It's like, it's true, and like, I love it. I love the scene because, like, Eric's is like, man, I'm so sorry.
I left you with such a heavy burden.
I'm the reason why all this happened. I should have been a better master if I saw this coming, and it's like...
Terra. Look after them for me.
What the heck, dude? Please. Why are you giving a shaft to your last apprentice like that? Like, Aqua, I'm so sorry. Ven, I'm so sorry. Terra, young boy. Dumb boy. Dumb boy. Sarah messed up a lot, so it's like... Not even an apology to Terra, man.
Ready, my friend? Yes.
So that's it.
Sora, let's close it.
Everybody help me out.
Okay, if this is like a Star Wars reference, that'd be really cool because this looks just like the poster art for A New Hope. Where Luke has his lightsaber up like... Yeah. Anyway, though. Man. It doesn't really matter about the recording, because, you know, the video, so. And by the way, I will include the song, you know, like the Don't Think Twice theme, you know, at the end of the game. I'm not going to mute it. I don't care about the copyright. As long, you know, as a video doesn't get blocked, that's what I care about.
It's finally over.
And I'm pretty sure it won't. I mean, if it does, then...
No.
We'll find Kairi. Let's head back to Master Yen Sid. We can figure it out.
No. I know what to do.
Sora!
My whole journey began the day I lost her. And every time I find her, she slips away again. I thought we'd finally be together, but she's out there, alone. Not for one more second.
Oh, man.
That's right.
Thank you, Donald, Goofy. But this time, I have to go it alone.
Sora, listen. The power of waking isn't to go chase hearts around. Even if you do locate Kairi, you might never come home to us again.
I will. And we'll both be back before you know it.
Hey, why Please. Can't no one else go again? Why only Sora?
Let him go.
I don't know. There's no reason. Just because he wants to.
His heart and his mind are made up. Now believe in him.
No, I will not believe in him. Like, he makes no sense. Why can't we go too? It's like...
Safe journey, Sora.
Man, like... I don't know.
Thank you.
But anyway, though. So yeah, he has to go find Kyrie. Mickey's saying that if he uses the power of waking, he may never come back. But how, though? I don't know. Hey, we're at the end point. You know. Hey, Disney Castle. Hey, they're all back. Hey, fireworks. Man, they're like giving like a burial funeral to like their master. Man. Hey, they're all back though. Huh? Chirithy! And, wait, so does Ventus know who Chirithy is, then? Because, you know, Union Key, if you play Union Key, does he, like, remember who Chirithy is, then, or what? Yo, Roxas, he's back, Lee's back, Shion is back, they're all back, man. Man, this scene is so cool. It's like they're finally all back together, man. But no, it gets better though. Okay, see Saix. Saix is there too. Okay, cool. He's good, I guess. No, this scene here. This scene was hype. Hayner, Pent, and Lett. What the heck? They're all here. Everyone is here. They're all here, man. No more fake digital data nonsense. They're all here, all real. All the friends are real. We see Vexen, we see Ansem, we see, what's his name? I don't know why, I keep forgetting his name. The one on the left, I keep forgetting his name, I don't know why though. I know his name, but we see Naminé, she's back though. She has a brand new replica body. She's all back. We see, why am I forgetting their names? The two guards on the left that were in the old organization. They're back too, just helping her, being nice. Dude, it's like, it's all over. It's over. They're all just having fun, man. They're all having fun. Just enjoying themselves on the beach. Shion and Naminé, they're having fun together, playing with the seashells. Hayner, Pent, and Olette left their world. What? That's crazy. In a kingdom of thee. Man, it's like, it's crazy. And Roxas is talking to Aqua and Terra. That's nuts. But it's like, it's all over. It's all over. They're all just having fun, man. That's it. It's like, man. And Sora and Kyrie, they seem to be back.
So if you're gonna think twice, baby,
That's it. Or is it? What does that mean? It's like, That's it. So he just disappears. I don't know. I mean, it's implied that he did it. He saved her in the end. But at the end, it costed him his own life, and he disappeared. But then, so I'm assuming that from Kairi's perspective on the island, she was just imagining Sora being there with her, but when really he wasn't there, and that's why he faded away. It was all in her mind, just wanting Sora to be there, but he really wasn't there. That's it, though. That's crazy. We have went through 30 plus videos of this Let's Play, and I started this Let's Play who knows how long ago, but we're finally done. And in terms of whether or not I get the secret ending, I'll just have to wait and see. Because I'm not going to play the whole credit scene. I'm just going to let the song play, and then we're going to go see. I'm going to play the epilogue and see if I unlock the secret movie, which I kind of doubt. But, yeah. Yeah, that's it. Like, crazy ending. Now, how do I fully feel about the ending? It was good. I don't think it's as good as KH2's ending, but it's a good ending. It's, yeah. As of how I feel right now. We gotta skip, though. We're not about to play that entire cutscene, or I mean the entire credit scene. But the epilogue. Master Xehanort's Keyblade. What?
Finally, back where it belongs.
What? The Foretellers? From Union Key? In Key Back Cover? They're here in the present? How? How? I'm not even saying that just because of this video. I'm just saying how in general. I still don't know. Like, how? As of the making of this video, I don't know. How? And this is the present. Because we see his Keyblade fall. Master Xehanort's Keyblade.
Back? Yep.
But who are you?
Is that you, Lushu? You look different.
That's Lushu, but he sounds different. What?
Haven't heard that name in a long
time. I yelled out loud at the top of my lungs in my living room when I saw the scene the first time. Like, what?
Is it
really you?
Zigbar is Lushu. Lushu is Zigbar. That's crazy. That's crazy. See, no, this whole epilogue was fire. This whole epilogue was insane.
But it's still me underneath it all.
What happened? Why are we here? You tell me!
I had a role to play. And after all these years, it's done.
His role.
What role?
That's crazy, man.
I guess Ava didn't make it after all.
Meaning what?
And Ava is one of the other foretellers that are
I
from the past.
Clear as day. What it is I had to do.
These guys are foretellers.
And is that why you decided
from the
to
past, hundreds
her?
Of years ago.
As if Ava had her own mission, and she carried it out.
Okay, being honest, just...
I've heard enough.
Watch key back over, please.
What was your role?
You see, you won't know who these people are unless you see a key back cover, so it's like... The box.
I hope you like long stories.
The box. Open the box. I want to know. And they don't open it. Man, come on. Come on.
Right. What's this? I heard about this new game.
A new game? What? The Foretellers are the new villains for the Kingdom Hearts series.
And?
The Xehanort Saga's over.
Just watch.
The Foreteller Saga begins. That's crazy. Now let me see if I unlock the secret movie. No, I did not. You know what? It's all good though. It's all good though. But yeah, guys. That's it. Well, actually, no. I won't say my ending bit yet. Let me see the kind of stats. Now I'll say my ending bit. The end. Battle report. Let's see. Game mode standard. Enemies defeated 2,433. Most used keyblade is a kingdom key for 20 hours, 35 minutes, 29 seconds. The distance traveled is 67.4 kilometers or 41.9 miles. The most used situation command is second form 127 times. The gunmanship completion is 19%. And the lucky emblems I got is 14 out of 90. If I got 15, I would have unlocked the secret movie. And the most consumed cuisine is ratatouille. I only had that, wow, I only had that once. Wow, that's crazy. But the most consumed cuisine is ratatouille one time. And my clear time, the total time I played of Kingdom Hearts 3 for this Let's Play is 29 hours, 22 minutes, and 2 seconds. Guys, thank you so much for sticking with me. If you have been watching these videos of me playing Kingdom Hearts 3 in this whole big Let's Play series, this is the first Let's Play series I've truly ever done in terms of YouTube, and that is crazy. And yeah, guys, this has been really a journey. I'm not even gonna lie. This has taken months upon months of me doing it. One, because I have other things to do in my life aside from this. And two, I'm just kinda lazy. But yeah, guys, that is it. Yeah, it feels surreal, but that is finally it. It's finally over. Thank you all for sticking around and seeing this video if you have. And yeah, you know what? I guess I'll just end it here. Thank you all. Have a great, awesome, and amazing day. Peace.